like no one will be fishing today.
Leave this area to us.
Cocoon makes a good landmark.
We need as many resources as possible.
Yun should be up ahead.
Just when we need him, the boss ain't here. Playing my song!
Sarah, didn't think you were the adventuring type.
Cocoon looks amazing at night.
If the monsters want to come and get me, now's their shot.
Should we look for an escape route? I wonder why I got picked for this.
Sarah, I didn't think you were the adventuring type.
Enemies!
Stay safe.
Don't want to upset.
What's going on here?
Am I dreaming?
I see it too. Pretty sure it's no dream.
Is this natural? You're supernatural.
Sarah, what's going on?
Grow so fast. I don't get it. It must be pockets of unstable time or something.
More meteorite phenomena.
Oh, you got that right. Oh, look at this stuff. Ever since that rock came down, We've been seeing all kinds of aberrations.
Do you have any idea what's happening?
Not the slightest clue. Some spots seem to have sped forward centuries. But other parts haven't changed at all.
So, these areas are from different timelines, realities blending together, like two ages overlapping. That about right?
Right! It's exactly like that!
Did that meteorite come from another world?
Like another dimension or another time?
It fell here from Valhalla. Let's keep moving. We learn more about the rock, and we'll know more.
It's like a movie or something.
Did the Falcemic cocoon disappear?
My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
What happened to Cocoon?
Is this natural?
Don't wander off alone.
What do I tell everyone?
We made it.
Wait up! That place. Noel, do you know?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to Cocoon? It's not there.
Well, you're looking at a different time. That's the world I come from. In my world, Cocoon doesn't exist. When I was born, the sky was already empty. Tell me, how many years has it been since Ragnarok appeared and Cocoon fell?
It's 3 AF, so that was 3 years ago.
For me, all that happened 700 years in the past. I was born and raised in another time, 700 years in the future.
Yes, I knew it. I knew you weren't from this world.
I'm the last of humanity.
Hey!
Sarah, I could take you there. We can find Lightning together. I know she wants to see you.
You're full of it!
Yeah, that's impossible!
Lightning's gone, man.
Goodell. Noel, do you know where my sister is?
Come with me.
You see? It's a time gate.
What do you mean?
Wow.
Time gate.
What the?
It's like a portal. Lightning is in a place called Valhalla. She's waiting on the other side.
I couldn't turn my eyes away. I knew the answer lay beyond that gate. The answer to my doubts and dreams. On the broad plain beneath Cocoon, my sister once celebrated my marriage to Snow. I remember her smile like it was yesterday. But sometime, when I wasn't looking, she disappeared. She was gone as if she'd never been there in the first place. Lightning, are you out there? Did I dream that day on Pulse, or did it really happen? Noel says he can find you, but is he telling the truth? Noel's world was a terrible place where Cocoon did not exist. He had traveled back in time to change that bleak future. Or so he told us.
Listen, when different eras overlap, all kinds of crazy stuff happens. Objects from different times get mixed up. If you want to open a gate and travel through time, you have to find one of those objects. They're called artifacts.
Artifacts?
The keys to the future. They're anachronisms, relics of a different world. Basically, things that don't belong in your time. If we can find one, we might be able to use it to open the gate. Then we could cross time and travel to Lightning's world.
Could Noel be telling the truth? Beyond that gate, in a place called Valhalla, is Lightning alive and waiting for me? Can I dare to hope again? After all this time? Oh, how I want to believe. I want my sister back. So much happened the night the meteorite fell. We all had a lot to think about. I wonder if anyone slept. Good morning.
Thank you.